An age-old question in the Gypsy jazz world. Can you pull off a dreadnought Martin-style guitar, or do you actually need a Gypsy jazz axe to play it? Let's find out.